God is raising up beautiful men and women, such as Prophetess Ruth Makandiwa, who are restoring hope to this world. If Prophetess was here right now, I'd give her a great hug. I'll do so much for her because words alone can't describe my gratitude. I know you often get thank yous from different people that you've helped every day. But may my thank you be special. May it touch your heart. May it remain with you forever, knowing that you helped me. Thank you so much.